This is a good drill if you're having problems in the end rack or gauging the rail speed. Here we're going to go from one end of the table, pocketing the 7, going down to the 8, coming back up for the 9 ball. In this shot, I put a little bit of follow and some left spin to get down to the 8 ball. Here I'm going to pop off of the rail, come straight back up for the 9 ball. And this is a pretty good drill if you're having trouble controlling the cue ball off the rails or judging the speed of the cloth. You could use this drill to zone in and master all of that. Here I'm going the other way using a draw stroke to come back down for that 8 ball. And once again, just going to pop off of that rail, come straight back up for the 9 ball. So if you're having problems judging the speed of the rails or the cloth, this is an excellent drill to get you back in line.